got back the results that showed that the number and the size and the amount of pigment in the light-skinned zebrafish were all diminished. And the same thing happened in humans. When I opened the textbook and saw that same thing, I began to sweat. Not only did light-skinned people evolve from black-skinned people, but lighter-skinned people, whether they're European or whether they're Asian, like me, were actually mutants of the dark-skinned people.